Tarasenko, Backes, and Laterra. Steen drops it. Nice play to Laterra. And he gets in a dry. Rebound to Backes. Couldn't get it on goal now. Tarasenko off the crossbar. Rebound. The score. Steen, a power play goal.
Well, if it looked like Ullmark was quitting on the second one, it's because he thought the first one was in, and it may very well have been in. The shot from Tarasenko, he gave me every indication that he thought it was in as well, but, you know, from Alexander Steen's point of view, you're not going to take it for granted. The first attempt by Laterra stopped. Here's the shot, and high over the blocker, and you can see that Ullmark stops on it. He knows he's beat on this wicked little wrister. Off the blocker, under the net, and in. Under the bar and into the net, and excuse me, and in the net. So Vladi Tarasenko will get credit for that power play goal.
And he's on fire now with five goals.